This is Ralphy. Mom said she wanted everything off, and she's texting me a picture to make sure I understand everything off of the body. So, he reminds me of a dog I used to groom named Flower. And we'll get started, huh, Ralphy? Okay. I'm actually gonna do a seven in reverse here. So let's get our sevens out. Seven reverse or 10 down, it's up to you. Are you looking at me like that? It's okay, you can look at me like that. Look at this.
Thank you. some kisses? I saw that. You gave me some kisses. Yeah.
We got a lot of it off already, right? So we gotta come back and we finally cut some of this stuff in. Look up for me. Look up. Okay, hold up. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Good boy, Ralphy. Can you go up, 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 up? Good boy. Okay, I need to lower just a little bit here. All right, coming around the face, I am going to switch out to a different 7 blade. We got a lot of other blades. Here we go. All right, let's see if she texted me a picture. There's this area right here, this cute stuff. I would leave that on my dog. That's so cute right there. Well, let's see if she ever wrote me a picture. Mm-hmm. No, it's all off. It's all off. So, here is the picture that I'm going to go with. Okay, so we're going to take it all off. So, we switched out our 10 blade, and now we'll do the face with the 10 blade and come back with our, 7 blade. Excuse me, 7 blade. The 7 blade here reversed. Oh, sorry. Can I have you close your mouth? We'll come back to that with the 10. Thank you. All right, I'll switch it up to my tin blade here. Do the ears here. I think I know. Now the little fuzzy. Come here, baby. I changed to my tin blade. We'll wrap up all this stuff real tight here. Have you come up, 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 up. Good. There you go. Up, 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 up. Good boy. Good boy. Hi, Anna. Can you get the... Okay, great. Come down. Good boy. Let me get all the hair off the table so we can see what we're working with, huh? God, you remind me of a dog I used to groom. Miss Flower. Boy, you look just like Miss Flower. All right, don't get upset. Almost, but not yet. Almost. Excuse me. Some really fine stuff the clipper won't even get because it's so fine. I'm gonna double check this tail here. Let's do a 4-guard on it. Maybe even come back to a 5, but let's try the 4-guard first. I said leaves are on the tail, so I'm just gonna take off everything hanging out. When the pet parent asks for something, try to give it to them, as long as it doesn't harm the health of the dog. Matted, you don't want to, you know, demat it for 2 hours, etc. But all this stuff was a request, so if you can make it happen, that's what you do. That's what being a groomer is about. Customer service. Okay, let me get my 7 blade out one more time and make sure I've gotten some of this at the seat. Okay. I'm gonna move the hair around just a tad, make it kind of clean up. A couple things like that. And then with this dog, I'm actually going to run my Furminator through the coat here. Because the coat is really thick. Nails look like they're just done though. They're long, but they look like they were just done. Maybe mom's doing the nails at home. She's a dog walker, she said. She's a petzer, I mean. Yeah. Oh yeah, someone's doing your nails? Yeah? Mommy's doing the nails? I have to ask her. She probably is. Real lightly, because I mean we got all the hair off, but we want to pull out that dead hair that the clippers don't pull out. Your cotton ball with small ears like this, and I could see when I was trimming the ears look good. tear it apart. Get in there.
Let me see your ear. Let me see what's still hanging here. We've got some stuff that's hanging out.
Gosh, look how cute he is.
He's
Look how cute you are.
Look at that. He's got no flyaways.
Nope. I really detailed up. I don't know if you could see. Could you see it a little bit through the glass? Yeah. So you got to see. I detailed it up after I was done.
She's getting all the flyaways.
All the flyaways. Yeah. What do you think?
It's the best haircut he's ever had.
Wow. And how old is he?
He is 11 years old.
Wow. Thank you so much. Woo!
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Our new
thank you. Was it worth it? Awesome. Thank you so much.
Didn't even know it existed.
Wow.
And that's the honest to God truth.
Right. Wow. That's awesome.
Yeah. Oh. So happy.
Oh, that's great.
I was so comfortable the whole time.
Really?
Yeah,
oh, that's great.
I watched, but...
Sometimes there's a glare, but I'm right there.
Yeah. Oh, I saw.
Yeah.
But I was doing some work. And
right,
stuff,
right.
I was comfortable enough.
Awesome. Awesome. And usually how long do you leave them?
Well, at least 4, 5, 6 hours.
Remember we talked about?
Yeah.
It was worth it though?
Yeah, because this is what I prefer.
Right.
Woo! I know some people don't want to sit and wait, but I will.
Absolutely.
So
absolutely.
He doesn't have to,
rub a dub dub, 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 rub a dub dub.